my bedroom window was a dirt road. I lived on Hess Boulevard. And then when you would go outside of the house, we had 7 horses, a big arena where we could run the horses, hay bales, a goat named Poppy, and some chickens that we'd get our eggs from.
We wrote our names in the wet concrete. We get caught up in the same routines. Need an escape from reality. There's a getaway car in the driveway parked.
So I just don't think that you choose where you're supposed to be. Just like you don't choose to be a singer, it chooses you. And it's a gift that's given. So country is because it's a very thread that runs through me. And I love the storytelling and the lyric that actually grabs you.
Hold my hand and let the good gears roll in the green light of the stereo. Pretend it's a Mustang, you can be my Steve McQueen. So go on and take the keys.
Here in Nashville, the song is still very important and the lyrics are still very important. And in LA, it's more of a hook, it's more of a repetitive thing, it's more of something that gets you moving and going versus telling a story a lot of times.
Want you to pull me back. When you can make it okay, I still want you to wait. You say what you say and I do what I do. At the end of the day, I still love you, even when I push you.
And I remember, since I am a songwriter, I've written with and for other artists, and I would be singing the demo, the pop demo or the rock demo, and it would be like, don't do that lick like that, that's too country. Can you do it straight? Don't do it like that. Well, Leah, we can't say that, that's too country. And I'm going like, what the heck? And it was just every sign was pointing towards my roots. And I finally started to listen.
Drop it down. Come on, boys, spin me around. 3-4, cross the floor. Shake it like you
It's been a life of change, a life of knowing never give up, a life of knowing dream big. And once you hit that dream, dream even bigger, because they can come true. And just really counting my blessings and saying, thank you, Lord, for opening the doors and having favor on my life. And it's such a testament to say, trust your gut and have faith, because that's what I did. And I flew out here on a prayer and left everything behind. And it's working out so far.